Mr. Valley Stover. Let's have a round of applause for Senator Ruth and Mr. Valley Stover.